Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Gulzar Ahmed Naik. I am currently working as an assistant professor in Department of Food Science and Technology of Government Degree College situated in Shopian, Jammu and Kashmir, India. Today I am going to talk about a very interesting topic of nutritional profile, processing and potential health benefit of goat milk and its product. Introduction. Goats are considered to be the oldest domesticated animal, dating their origin before approximately 10,000 years ago. Due to the goats' ability to consume pasture and forage, they are commonly called as poor man's cow in many countries. Goat milk accounts for 13.5% of total global non-bovine milk production. The global total production of goat milk is approximately 15.5 million tons, with major contribution of developing countries, that is 83% of the total. Among all the continent, Asia is the largest contributor of goat milk, accounting for 52.7% of total goat milk production. Among the Asian countries, India, Bangladesh, and Pakistan are the largest contributors. Now looking at the nutritional aspects of goat milk. Goat milk contains comparatively higher content of fat, protein, total solids, and minerals than human and cow milk, while the lactose content is relatively lesser. Protein content of goat milk is divided into two categories. Firstly, casein protein consisting 80% of total protein content and consisting of alpha S1, alpha S2, beta, and kappa casein. Secondly, whey protein contributes the remaining 20%. Including serum albumin, alpha-lactalbumin, beta-lactoglobulin, immunoglobulins, protease peptones, and lactoferrin. Talking about the fat content, the major proportion is contributed by triacylglycerols, that is 98%, while the remaining 2% contains cholesterol, phospholipids, mono- and diacylglycerols, and free fatty acids. Continuing the nutritional aspects of goat milk, oligosaccharides are the major carbohydrates present in goat milk, which are further categorized into acidic and neutral oligosaccharides. Lactose, deoxyoses, N-acetylhexosamines, hexoses, fucose, neuraminic acid are present in abundant concentration in goat milk. Numerous research conducted on comparison between indoor and pasture-based goat feeding suggests that pasture-based feeding is considered to be an effective form of feeding as they enhance the total content of beneficial fatty acids such as branched fatty acids, polyunsaturated fatty acids, and rumenic acid. As the market value of goat milk is largely dependent upon its fat content, fatty acid composition can be improved through manipulation of goat milk with appropriate dietary fat sources. Now looking at the diagram, the given diagram illustrates all the major nutrients present in the goat milk. Firstly, the protein content in the goat milk is majorly categorized into three categories, that is major, minor, and immunoglobulins. Immunoglobulins such as immunoglobulin A, M, and G has a major role in development of antibodies in infants and also helps in prevention of various diseases and allergies. Fat is commonly present in two forms in goat milk, that is saturated, monosaturated, and polyunsaturated fatty acids, and secondly, phospholipids. The major carbohydrates present are, as I have already discussed in earlier slide. Then, lastly, vitamins such as retinol, alpha-tocopherol, thiamine, riboflavin, and ascorbic acid. And minerals such as calcium, phosphorus, potassium, sodium, magnesium, copper, iron, and zinc are present in relatively good amount. Now talking about the processing of goat milk, the most important initial step before processing of goat milk is to check the somatic cell count of goat milk. Goat milk has a natural higher somatic cell count than cow milk. Hence, strict sanitation standard and routine screening should be exhibited to avoid higher somatic cell counts, as higher somatic cell counts can have a negative effect on technological features of goat milk. The fundamental steps for processing of goat milk are firstly receiving good quality milk, then filtration process to remove any possible impurities. Next, standardization of milk to assure the legality and uniformity of final product. Second, pasteurization, which can be done by three methods: low temperature, long time; high temperature, short time; and ultra high temperature. Then chilling, which involves rapid cooling of milk. Then the milk is packed in an appropriate packaging material, stored, and finally distributed. However, compared to cow milk, goat milk does not require homogenization in many cases due to presence of smaller fat globules, resulting in a naturally homogenized texture. The most advanced processing technologies used for goat milk are hydrostatic high pressure treatment, ultrasound, ultrafiltration, microfiltration, pulse electric field treatment, and the three pasteurization methods, which aims to improve the quality and sensorial characteristics of goat milk and its products. Among them, pulse electric field treatment has the potential to replace heat-based pasteurization methods. Research has shown that when milk is treated at 20 kV for 5 seconds, it produces similar results to heat-dependent pasteurization methods. Now, talking about the goat milk products, the prerequisite required for preparing good quality goat milk product is utilization of grade A goat milk. Many different types of products such as cultured, fluid, dehydrated, and frozen items can be prepared from goat milk. Standardizing milk in terms of fat content is must to ensure consistency and legality of final product. Nowadays, many researchers are focusing on development of novel products from goat milk. For example, development of fruit juice incorporated into goat milk products such as goat whey, orange juice beverage. Other products, including cosmetic products such as goat milk and lotions and soap, have been gaining considerable popularity in recent years. Various goat milk products such as yogurt, cheese, fermented milk, ice cream, powder and condensed milk, chocolates, whey milk beverages are commonly manufactured products from goat milk. Health benefits of goat milk. Now we will be talking about the health benefits of goat milk. Goat milk are beneficial to all age groups, individual in terms of nutrition and proper functioning of metabolism of human body. Goat milk is majorly beneficial to infants due to the presence of fat globules, which aid in digestion, immunological and cognitive development in infants. Infant formula developed from goat milk has a greater demand as their fat globules are analogous to human milk, resulting in digestion, immunological and cognitive development. Goat milk are consumed by many individuals suffering from cow milk allergy as they contain numerous hypoallergenic characteristics. Goat milk products developed from utilizing different probiotic bacteria possess the higher ACE inhibitory and antioxidant activity. Different health benefits of goat milk are generally exhibited by different nutritional components as shown in the figure, such as antiviral properties, anti-diabetic properties, immunomodulatory effect, hypocholesterolemia, energy providers, anti-inflammation and anti-appetizer. Conclusion. Hence, it can be concluded that goat milk is a better dietary option for all age group individuals, and it can help in prevention of chronic as well as acute disease. Secondly, the utilization of various advanced technologies will not only enhance the texture, sensory and overall quality of goat milk and its product, but also help in increasing the consumer acceptance. Looking at the processing potential of goat milk, it can be utilized for formulation of various dairy products such as ice cream, butter, as well as development of numerous novel dairy products. It can also be help in development of infant-based food and will surely be a game changer if more detailed research is carried out. Goat milk is rich in bioactive compounds as well as functional ingredients, so its potential can be explored for the development of various dairy-based functional foods and nutraceuticals. Thank you.